Hey guys, welcome back to Vito's Garage. Thank you so much for tuning in. And today I decided to take you guys along in my amazing 1991 Mercedes 190 EW201 on a drive. We're gonna go grab some parts from the parts store and then I'm just gonna probably cruise around and stuff like that. You know, I have some stuff in the bag that I have to bring to one place. So yeah, I haven't done a lot of videos like this, so I just decided to take you guys along, and hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and let's go. Alright guys, well, I'm driving right now and we're just gonna stop at a couple of parts stores just so I can pick up my parts and you know, go to some other places. I miss driving this car, to be honest with you. You know, I haven't driven this car for probably about 3 weeks because I was gone, I was out of state, but I'm happy to be back, and I miss driving this amazing baby Benz. You know, slowly but surely we're bringing it back to life. You know, I already have a couple of other parts for it, just waiting. You know, I would love to take care of this heater core sometime soon. We'll see. We'll see how much time I'll have, but I really want to, like, do some things to it as well. Yeah, other than that, she's doing fine, you know. I'm still looking for the two front seats, or at least front driver's seat. For this car, just because this one is really worn out and it's torn, so I really don't like it. I want to replace it with a really nice one, but it's pretty hard to find a Palomino, you know, interior parts for this machine. But I will keep looking and eventually I will find it. So if you're looking for something, never give up, okay? Keep looking and you will find whatever you're looking for.